his house changes every week.
I know. It's always so easy to nominate me. And if I'm up against all of you, I already know that it's my time to go.
It's not your time to go. You have so many supporters out there.
Baka may swerte rin. Again, it's up against all of you. I don't think I'd make it.
Okay. You will. We got it saved 3 times. I wasn't even so sure if this time I'd find it. Your fans are consistent, you know?
Yeah, but again, if I'm up again, whoever here, lahat ng natira dito malalakas. So, I think I'll be going next.
I think you're one of the strongest dito. Like, with supporters-wise and then housemate-wise.
No, not housemate.
You made it this far, diba?
No, I mean, that's why everyone nominates me all the time.
That's what I filled in.
I mean.
It's easy to nominate me. But I think that's an advantage for us.
Why?
Underdogs. Like, the ones that don't get nominated much, or not nominated by choice. Yeah, they're underdogs, but like, a lot of people love the underdogs.
Makes you wonder.
Why what?
Why they keep nominating you?
Yeah, it does. It does get to your head then sometimes, doesn't it?
Different reasons. I just know.
It's not.
Next week, it's me.
How people nominate you here. There are people outside who will vote you to stay here.
And
we want you to stay here.
Yeah, but if you're up against super strong people, and even stronger supporters, what are the chances?
Remember that everything happens for a reason.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying it's okay to me.
The fact that there's a clear separation. No, guys, we're not going home.
Tanggap ko na. Kahit ayaw ko.
cut yourself.
No, it's fine.
I'm a volleyball.
Some of their fan bases, though, they seem strong, but I don't think it depends. Sometimes it depends if they want them to stay or leave. Like, it's not a bad thing that they chose to leave. Siguro they have other reasons, not necessarily bad. Because I was surprised now with Ben, because I used to him then, like, he does really well here in the past.
But he was up against you, Angie, Madam Inoots, and Sam.
Yes, sir.
Sam and Madam Inoots, they share the same team. So they're really, really strong, like, willing to spend so much money. So they're obviously strong. You and Ange, you guys have such strong supporters. Ian is the king of Kumu, and this is community. Jordan is also sikat on Kumu, and of course Eliza, no one's ever gonna nominate her. Brenda also. So it's just really me. And I know that my supporters are strong, but if I'm up against this, all of you, or whoever, which one of you, I just know if it's gonna be me. So I'm just telling you guys, hindi mo kayo mabibigla.
Yeah, the thing is, we don't know how this is edited out, we don't know how we're being perceived. And I think they're perceiving you really well. It's like,
calling me bossy.
I don't even know who ever bossy is. I'm gonna be honest here right now. That never even entered my mind. That's why I get so surprised every time you're being called bossy or something like that. I get so surprised that like that. Thing is, like, I think this is where the real competition kind of begins now, because they're really on a low number. But
and I have a special power. The problem is, I don't ever want to use it.
Why?
Because I don't think any of you deserve that. It's not a power, it's like a burden.
I think I know what your power is.
No, what you're thinking is wrong. What you're thinking is wrong. I know what you're thinking. No, it's not. I don't know if I should use the power. I just know I can't.
It's up to you, Lex, if you really feel like you should use it.
No, I feel like I should, but I can't. It's not in me to do that to other people. Even if it's part of the game. I don't know why I'm gonna win.
Okay.
I just forgot them.
We know that we're not like Shania. We don't really have the words to say. But as long as we're still in this house, we'll always be here for you.
We know that.
Yeah. Me and Angie always got your back. Same with saying that I know that you and Ange got my back, so you know we have Ange's back. Just miss Shania.
It's gonna be me next.
Stay strong.
It's gonna be you.
For sure. Be strong.